Ozeki's in with a Hazuoshi under the armpits of Shimotori. Now the inside grip tries to swing around Shimotori. The left hand is in a weird position. Shimotori's in a strong position here, but he's swung around by the Ozeki. Right hand is the advantage for the Ozeki, but Shimotori pulls off the throw.